up. We keep the boom rest. Now we are going to replace the cable of the... This is the crane winch. This is the crane cable. Okay guys, this is how hard this cable from the bobbin winch is being replaced. We need to arrange the cable one by one so that the strands from the bobbin will be arranged. And the cable is clearly laid down on the ground. Alex, you can see here this cable is very hard to replace. Look at it. You need to arrange the cable on the bobbin little by little until it is finished. Ba't may dugo yung kamay mo? Tapos itim. Pusit ka ba?
Ata yan, ata.
Opo, okay. Opo kita. Sila po ay duguan, pero itim yung dugo. Dahil sila po ay pugita. jab. This is dangerous jab. My friend Peter Montero. This is Boson. And this is. So this is my friend Marvin. Who put grease on the new cable? This is the cable. Hey you! What are you doing there? What are you doing? You put grease on the cable? Yan. Yan. Galing. Oop. Oh, dancing queen. Are making put grease. This is Kevin. This is Gio. Even at night, they are working 24 hours without rest. And this job is supposed to be.
Pagod na!
Pagod now!
Sarap na umuwi!
Wag! Walang uwian!
Sana all crew change!
This is the portion! This is the portion which are broken! Of the steel rope with diameter of 8 with a new one, and now our grade is running good and we avoid more delays on the cargo operation.
Over limit, oil level low, limit bypass, lap stroke limit, are all okay, no alarm.
And this motor, 2 amperes, now we have 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 150. 50 amperes now. This motor is working with 160, 180, depending on the crane loads. This grab is limited to leave about 24 metric tons. Now every day, everybody is happy. The broken cable last night. Now the crane is working
good. Opa.
Without any problems, without any alarms. This number one crane operator, now problem.
Not problem.
This crane is working 100%. Very good.
Very good. Everything is very good.
Brand new. This crane is busy. Hydraulic crane. Now we are just going to monitor the working performance of this crane. They are putting the fertilizers on this catch basin. Up there. Oh, magic! Mozambique port.
From Mozambique, Beira.
Beira?
Yes. Oh. Mozambique, Beira.
Mozambique, Beira.
Yes.
No problem.
No problem. It's me.
What's your name?
John. John. Yes.
Okay, guys. Very nice grab. This grab is very nice. You. See you later.
Okay, see you.
Bye. He is now preparing a very nutritious, food. After making fish, after making also now fettuccine. Now we are making to make it alkaline first. Just press this button. Then you select 30 minutes or 15 minutes. If green, 15 minutes. If red, 30 minutes. Then take this hose, just put it inside. As you can see, the clean alkaline water. This company, Life Formula Synergy Incorporated, also nice in 2C, located in ADB Tower G5, also nice in 2C. Your partner to have a better health and long life. We are going to remove this hose, then going to drink it. Very nice.